Hello, my name's Ambrose. Here, I'm at the beach, and there seems to be a plague of soldier beetles all around me. And as it's autumn, they're ready to breed. Let's have a look at them. Even though they're commonly called plague soldier beetles, they do not harbour or spread diseases. We call these native Australians a plague because they form swarms. Check it out, it's grooming itself. Let's take a closer look at them. Look at them all in the grass. They're everywhere. They're a pretty little beetle with an elongate, soft, flexible body. They have a black prothorax, followed by a yellow stripe and a yellowy-orange abdomen. Their elytra are metallic green with a hint of blue. These adult soldier beetles are usually just hanging around or mating with each other or flying to another plant. Perhaps looking for some nectar or a potential mate. An interesting fact about these soldier beetles is that they can exude a chemical from their glands to use as a defense mechanism. They can also use their chemical to protect their eggs from infection, as it has antimicrobial properties. When the eggs hatch, the larvae live in the soil and feed on soft-bodied invertebrates. Now, while we're watching these plague soldier beetles, I'd like to give a shout out to this month's Super Thanks supporters. They are Peter Schultz, Bugs and Biology, Boarding World, Biking World, and Top Groms. Thank you so much for your support. The reason there are so many around is because they are distasteful to birds, so we will not eat them. Well, I hope you learned something new. So, thanks for watching and goodbye for now. I'll see you on our next adventure. Subscribe, tap the notifications bell, and you can join me on our next adventure. Goodbye.